Today argued with my uncle and things up this sea. Went to my room, wrote a story about jealous who wrote much more. First comes Finn, an Irish hero. Then comes Pooka, the demon rogue. Then Feriski, a villain who was struck by love. And then there's King Smine. In the forest, welcome, he says, such a gentleman. A devil, walking stick in hand, he goes to Lamont. A single fairy within his pocket. And then the rogues begin to converge. Gunslingers here and a mad king there to gamble on poker. Fiction play cards together, and then the stories become one.
When you're hated like a fool, your blood's gonna run dry. And your characters rebel. Prepare for beatings. Motionless at the mercy of your sonnet, and so quick, silently a verdict and your future written down. Hopelessly, there are no good things about.
All these characters are outcasts, but they're all their own lives. They just wanna have their own life, own life. They say, oh, they're all freedom, we can't feel bad.
Hand in hand, or he writes a brand new story all to themselves. After reading their own face, they should have been their own puppeteers of their own identity.
And then the narrator graduates, he links to what his uncle changed. What a bright story!
Explain to me what the theme of the story's about.
Go. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Oompa, loompa, oompa, loompa.